New at 6:30, a Sacramento summer program for kids is getting a pretty big financial boost thanks to the Sheriff's Department. Today, Sheriff Scott Jones spent time at the Summer Lab put on by the organization People Reaching Out. The goal here is to inspire, educate, and empower kids through mentoring, counseling, and summer programs. Today, Sheriff Jones presented that group with a $15,000 check.
This has been a great organization. We've helped historically over the last 10 years, and as far as I can tell, we'll continue to help them over the next decade.
I just really love this program, how they're giving kids opportunity to have just reach out and just have fun.
Sheriff Jones tells us the $15,000 gift comes from money the department actually confiscated from criminals, so putting it towards something good.
That's nice. Well,